I think it's good. I think you can probably see it coming towards the end of the year. Just trying to fight for a playoff spot. I mean, the West is tough, but you know, just to be able to be here, you know, knowing the history, I think is definitely good.
Talk about Charles and him and Bagley, just the energy that those two bring. How much do they kind of feed off of one another?
They definitely play well together. Like I said before, a lot of the guys on our team have known each other before. A lot of them have known each other before playing college basketball. So I think just having that, like, to keep playing the court, you know, still takes a step forward.
Can you guys come off of the trip that you guys have? Do you just try to get that out of your mind as quick as possible, as fast as possible?
Oh, yeah, you still got games for it. You still got trying to win other games.
Thank you so much.